you just protect me?
Exegriff. Didn't work.
Grant me the aspect of Arthur.
I'm hit.
Let's go with this one.
How about you give me your best shot? Bow's got a different sting to it.
Coronaut. One more time.
Oh, hey, let's see, man. I am thinking that this time around, this smattering of my concoctions ought to do you right.
Ringers. You're nothing.
who's here, Baldy.
Hello, sir. Sisyphus, I know you tend to be in remarkably good spirits, all things considered, but there must be something I can do to help with your predicament, isn't there?
Oh, come now, Prince. Do Baldy and I look like we could use your charity? We're planning to stay put within this chamber for a while. It's hardly a predicament, I'd say.
But what of the Furies and their torments and all that? They might be back and make all this more difficult for you.
Ah, yes, the Fury Sisters. Well, I wouldn't mind seeing them more infrequently now that you mention it. But either way, so don't you even worry about me. Now here.
Sure thing.
Take care.
I'll break you again.
Stepmother Hera herself once wielded, isn't it? Her aspect of Coronacht. I'd know it from the, frankly, rather sinister skulls all over it. It's very Hera, trust me.
Witches.
Comes to you by riverboat this time, young Zagreus. At least that Charon is amenable to our attempts to contact you.
Shivering. So quiet.
Thank you.
Thought I'd find you here.
Someone will like this. You again.
Well, well. Step on it, Red Blood. I got lots of other trash to whip, you know.
Thank you.
She's tough. My weapons can grow even stronger now. Let's go up. Thank you. Getting warmer. Yes.
Hey boss, not much to report up here, but I've not exactly come this far to bring you news, have I?
Faster than ever. Off we go. All right, who's next?
Seeker, I never took you for an archer, though the power of that bow is undeniable. Use it wisely.
Athena. In the name of Hades. Try it.
forth, wretches, and stop this meddler.
Come and get it.
How many times?
Good enough. For the house. I think I see a fish. For that. Power of Olympus. Ready when you are, Barge of Death. I accept this message.
persuade the Lady Demeter to ease up on the whole not let anything grow thing she's been going on about?
I dare say, my Lord Dionysus, that partaking of less wine for some amount of time might do you good. Regardless, you'll not coax a better crop from me.
Yes. What a team. Good day, Lenny. And now, prepare to die. You'd like chopped off? No? I'll just take that. Get me out of here. There. Nice and cool up here. this bow back into tip-top shape. The deadliest bow of all. Whichever god I don't pick won't be pleased.
I owe you one, man.
Due consideration to this matter, then I doubt you would have chosen this outcome.
So that's the way it is, then.
Father's temper, Zagreus. I am able to keep it in check, though I expect you to do your part. Spend it all in one place, mate.
You still in one piece, man? Looks like you are stuck for one hell of a night down there, man. I knew Charon would hook you up with what you need.
Better boon. Flame wheels. Coronach will find you.
other blessings, maybe.
Heroes of Elysium, and vanquish the intruder. Useless.
For safekeeping. Daedalus himself built all of this.
Cheers, mate.
Hey, cheers. the tap there, Zack. Now, I cannot exactly pay you back, though I could give you this.
This one. Fine day or night to you as well, Charon. Round. Must be something I can do with this. I was not about to let you down, my shade. Happy to entertain you, shades.
How did you?
I can do this. should stock up for the road ahead. Use this. Hey, got anything else? Lady Demeter.
After my daughter Corey disappeared, I left this mountaintop. Wandered the earth in search. Or not, of course. It was a necessary journey, I suppose. May yours fare better.
Of coin there. Back I go. A moment's rest. just go down this Sata hole. Thank you, mate. Satyrs. Olympus, I accept this message. Sweet. Something for Cerberus. Time to deliver the goods. Fishing time? Now! That is a scupper.
After deliberating briefly, Cerberus concludes that yes, he shall accept the sack.
I owe you one, boy. All right, father. I'll just keep coming back.
I must admit to something, boy. Achilles taught you reasonably well. I expected that if anyone could train you into martial competence, it would be him.
Though you didn't expect that one day I would end up using everything I learned from him against you.
I anticipate more than you know. But Achilles merely practiced against mortals. Now you practice against me.
Ready.
Now. You're blind into simple truths. us can. Why? You.
There. In the name of Hades.
You're back.
Hello, Mother.
Of everything down in that gloomy house, I miss old Cerberus the most, I think. But I miss other things as well. The lack of light was gentler on my skin, not being as cold. And Nyx and her young sons. It was all very odd, but...
Mother, in Father's bedchambers. Mind you, there's almost nothing there, just neatly sorted rows of all his samey capes. But on his nightstand is a portrait of you, wearing a regal crown of red laurels. A queen. His queen.
I was fitted for those garments when I first arrived. They were not my customary style. So Hades has a portrait of me still. Why would he put it back on display now?
No, he's never let anybody in his bedchambers. I broke in, don't you see? He didn't put your portrait back on display. It's always been there, ever since you left. So, Mother, why do you suppose he would do that?
Because he loves me still. Is that what you want me to say?
Have you ever loved him yourself?
All I really wanted was to leave Olympus. I didn't exactly abscond. I doubt I had much of a choice, but I went willingly. Perhaps Zeus knew how I felt, and thought he was doing me a favor. As for Hades, I grew to love him, yes. He always gave me my space.
Won't you please talk to him? Or visit Cerberus again, or Nyx? As for Olympus, surely all of you can figure something out.
I just don't know, my son. Olympus is behind me. In the underworld. I cannot imagine I would be very welcome there after all this time.
But you are the queen. Yeah, you are the queen.